science today, I'm going to say about Ernest Hemingway. Ernest Hemingway was born on 21st July 1899. Ernest Hemingway was an American novelist, short story writer, journalist, and sportsman. He published 7 novels, 6 short story collections, and 2 non-fiction works. The Old Man and Sea is the best novel and won the Nobel Prize. He was died on July 2nd, 1961. Thank you.